Out on the way, and a high drive into right field. Back is Paquette at the wall. This ball's gone, and the Diamondbacks have won it 3-2. A home run by Tony Womack, his sixth of the year, and a heartbreaking, gut-wrenching loss for the Cardinals in Arizona. A game-winning home run from Tony Womack, who earlier in the game hurt his knee, stayed in the game, in the lineup, and he wins it with a game-winning home run. Darrell Kyle, all that great work is right down the drain. The Cardinals went to Veers, and the Diamondbacks get two to win it in the ninth.